already seeing just the images of all the helps and helpers and the volunteers and the athletes just coming to the final event of today. 1,500 meter men, and we have in no or specific order Niels Pittenbils from Belgium, Oliver Chambert from Denmark, Konstad Longadinis from Greece, Michael Bowler from Ireland, Benjamin Johnson from Iceland, Samuel Remedios from Portugal, Razvan George Roman from Romania, Ahmed Mustafa Yilmaz from Turkey, Ariel Atias from Israel, Henrik Holmberg from Norway, Sander Meis from Belgium, Christian Gunderson from Denmark, Shane Aston from Ireland, Isa Coil Tostason from Iceland, Manuel Dias from Portugal, Ionut Greco from Romania, Yunus Pilevan from Turkey, Stien Dom from Belgium, Sebastian Franzen from Denmark, Rolo Zolusa from Ireland, Mihail Vlad Cherpek from Romania, Yusuf Pelevan from Turkey, Nikolai Graves from Denmark, and Ramazan Khan from Turkey. All these 24 athletes just waiting and preparing themselves to compete this final event of this year's European Combined Event Team Championships first and second leagues. This is the final event of the second league and terminating all these events of this year's competition. Estamos neste momento para muitos escassos segundos de participar e de poder ver então esta prova final dos 1500 metros masculinos, onde 24 atletas irão então disputar esta última prova de taça europeia de provas combinadas por equipas. Estamos neste momento com imagens de todos os atletas, assim como todos os elementos da organização, a garantir que tudo está de acordo com os regulamentos. Portanto, aqui todos os elementos dos, em primeiro plano, de apoio aos atletas, assim como também os elementos do júri que garantem que todos os regulamentos são então cumpridos.
Pedimos a vossa atenção para a partida dos 25 metros do decátulo.
At this time, we are heading for the final event of this today's decathlon. This is the 1,500 meter men, the final event of this year's competitions. All the athletes are going to do in one heat. all set for the start. And here we go. The 1500 meter race has just started. The athletes are just finishing the first round. The athletes are just finishing round two. The athletes are just heading for the final round. The first three athletes that are in front of the race, keeping up the good rhythm. The first three athletes have finished. Four minutes, 35 seconds and 34. E neste momento, então, estamos quase já com todos os atletas a terminar estes 1500 metros corrida, com o primeiro atleta a cruzar a meta com 4 minutos 35 segundos e 34. All of the athletes are just resting and recuperating their gasping respiration after 1,500 meters. enquanto aguardamos pela classificação final oficial. Aproveito para agradecer a todas as pessoas que estiveram aí desse lado e acompanharam este live stream. Obrigado a todos por nos fazerem companhia e por estarem connosco ao longo destes 3 dias, desde sexta-feira aqui até hoje, com as provas da Taça da Europa combinadas por equipas. Obrigado por nos acompanhar neste centro desportivo da Madeira, aqui na Ribeira Brava, onde levamos desde sexta-feira até hoje, domingo, todas as provas que aconteceram aqui na Taça da Europa, de eventos combinados por equipas das primeiras e segundas ligas. Foi um prazer enorme estar e contar com a sua presença desse lado. While we wait for the final results of the 1500 meters, we thank you for being with us and accompanying this live stream from Friday until today. We had all the excitement, all the activities from and all the events from the European Combined Events Team Championships first and second leagues. It was a pleasure to be with you and to take to you all the events that were happening throughout the whole weekend. At this moment we see all the athletes that participated in this final event, and of course in the second league all the events were done by all of them. They deserve this round. All of them are participating in the final round. Happy for fulfilling all the events throughout the whole weekend. And the 1500 meter was won by Christian Gundersen from Denmark with the time of 4 minutes 35 seconds 33. Second place for Manuel Dias from Portugal. Third place for Niels Pittenvels from Belgium. Fourth, Benjamin Johnson from Iceland. Fifth, Oliver Chabert from Denmark. Sixth, Alex Stratason from Iceland. Seventh, Sebastian Franzen from Denmark. 8, Michael Bowler from Ireland. 9, Nikolai Graves from Denmark. 10, Ramazan Khan from Turkey. 11, Shane Aston from Ireland. 12, Henrik Holmberg from Norway. 13, Rolo Solosa from Ireland. 14, Yunus Pelevan from Turkey. 15, Konstad Longanidis from Greece. 16th, Stindom from Belgium. 17th, Ahmet Mustafa Vilmas from Turkey. 18th, Yusuf Pelevan from Turkey. 19th, Razvan George Roman from Romania. 20 Samuel Remedios from Portugal, Mihail Vlad Chorpek, 21, 22 Ionu Cricu from Romania, and 23 Sander Mais from Belgium. Ariel Atias did not show from Israel. Thank you all for these lovely athletes that were here participating on these events. They all deserve the best. It was a great pleasure to bring to you all these live streams since Friday until today. And in the next event, we will hope to see you soon. This is a very nice moment where all the athletes just grab their flag and proudly are just winging and waving them. A very nice way of ending these competitions. A very big applause for them. Thank you very much for being with us.
Secondly,